right here we are, almost full moon, you can see in the background. Now, if we play a major chord, any chord on the neck like this, and we drop down one major chord step, let's do it this way. I'm playing left-handed guitar. There to there. The question is, we should quickly ask ourselves, what number does that make those two notes? And the quick answer is a five and a four, a four and a five. The first one would be a four. No. A five and a four. First one's going to be a five, and the going down one's going to be four. The reason I say that, because I measured myself, when you go up from five, you automatically go to six, which is a minor chord. So there's the moon behind us. This is July, about 8 o'clock at night, maybe. So that's how I figured it out in my mind. And I just figured it out just now, so, because I just came up with the idea, entered my mind about 2 minutes ago, and I went in the house and got the camera so I could record it. Alright, yeah, so that made me think about other notes then. You know, and since that we got one more minute, let's try another note. Let's just try A sharp minor right here. If we take A sharp minor down one step, a major step, that tells me that this A minor, A sharp minor was a six note, and the G sharp major was a five note, supposedly, till I think about it, but that's the first idea that came to my mind. So, since how we got 20 seconds here, let's think what it might else be. If this was a two, it could be a one. Ah, it has a double option. Could be a two minor to a one major. I think those are the only two. So that's 3 minutes. So I just want to get that one on the public record. Thank you.